Hi, I'm Christopher Spar with Sennheiser, and we have the Sennheiser MKH-800 with us right now. It is one of the predecessors to the MKH-8000, which is the newer modular version of these microphones. These mics are extremely flat, very wide frequency response, 0 to about 50K, a little bit beyond. Not a large diaphragm, very small diaphragm, but handles a lot of SPL and a lot of bottom end information, actually, for such a small diaphragm. Multiple polar patterns to choose from, pads as well, and a couple of different filter options to choose from. Great for classical, orchestral stuff. That's primarily what they've been used for in the past. I've used them on rock sessions, though, drum kits, overheads. Don't be afraid to put them on something loud and something that's non-classical. Jazz stuff, upright bass, things of that nature, they're great for.